Close call for a Green Bay woman as the duck boat she was riding in slams into a charter bus. Kathy Strassman tells numerous Seattle media outlets she was on the duck boat this morning with friends when all of a sudden the vehicle started rolling and she was thrown off onto the Aurora Avenue Bridge. The accident killed four international college students on the charter bus and left more than 50 others injured.